My name is Jim Stern with Earful Recording from here in Phoenix, Arizona. My specialty is recording symphony and philharmonic orchestras and acoustic instruments, string quartets, woodwind octets, a lot of classical music. My recordings are basically live to two-track recordings. I'm very lucky to have the level of musicians that I record. They want to have a representation of their actual performance, not multi-tracking. They want to be a real representation of their work. Recording it through, mixing it on the fly, live to two-track. I love it. That's what I live for. Every room that I go into is completely different. For instance, this weekend, we're recording in three different venues in three different days. Every one of these requires different microphones, different setups. The acoustics are all different. Microphone selection is important. Mic pre-selection is important. You'll get through all of it to the end piece, and that's your recorder. The recording medium needs to remain a constant so that you know how your tracks are going to end up when you go back to clean them up and to deliver them to the client. The recorders that I've been using now for years have been Tascam recorders, especially the DA3000. It's a one-bit recorder that has simplified an awful lot of my life. A symphony orchestra can have a dynamic range that goes double, triple piano to one little violin squeak. Using the one-bit recording, 117 dB dynamic range. I don't have to touch anything and it's all captured perfectly. If you go in and you record a symphony orchestra and your equipment fails, they'll never hire you back because we're moving it from place to place. It becomes imperative to have equipment that I can rely on that will work every time. I have used Tascam gear now for 30, 40 years. It sounds right.